guys, it's Nala. Welcome back to my channel. So as you guys can tell from today's title, I'm going to be doing another summer haul. But this one is a mini haul, as y'all can tell from the title again. So yeah, I just wanted to come over here and get this video out for you guys because I want it to be a little bit more consistent on my main channel. I've been super consistent on my vlog channel, so make sure you guys subscribe if you haven't. I've been doing so many summer vlogs. I think at the moment, like by the time I upload this, I'll probably have 7 summer vlogs up there, since I did split one of them into 2, so technically I have 8. But yeah, I don't know if y'all can hear the music in the background, but I live right near an amphitheater, so you can hear the music very well when there are concerts. So yeah, like I said, this video isn't going to be a super huge haul or anything. I am going to have my huge back to school clothing haul coming soon. I already filmed one back to school video for my series, so don't think I totally forgot about it or I'm ignoring all of you guys. I've seen all of the messages and everything that you guys are sending to me. I don't go to school yet, so I just really don't see the point of doing videos if I'm not going to school, you know. But I am going to try to get them out because some of you guys are going to school very soon or you're already in school. So I'm sorry I couldn't get my videos out for you guys, but I will have them out very soon. Yeah, I'm going to do a lot of different school videos, so stay tuned for those. So that was a lot of talking, but this is a sponsored video. If you guys wanted to know, I was planning on doing a summer Q&A, but I wanted to ask you guys what y'all wanted to see, so I put a poll on my Instagram. And speaking of Instagram, make sure y'all follow me on my Instagram, it'll be on the screen. And yeah, so I think that's it. I'm done talking. Make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. Let's go ahead and jump into the video. This video is sponsored by Shein. I just want to show like the little cute packaging that it came in. I actually don't have a little box, but the shades came in this super cute box. Sometimes when I order shades, they don't give me cases, so I was really happy that they gave me cases. So I ordered 2 pairs of shades. If you have my Snapchat, you know that I'm obsessed with sunglasses right now, so they gave me cases. This one is so cute. It actually says Shein on it, and it's just a black and silver case, really cute. And then I have this one, which is purple. It has a weird smell, but other than that, these are super cute. And I'm glad because not all of my sunglasses come with sunglasses cases, and they can get scratched up and just if I like throw them into my luggage or anything. So that was really nice that they came with cases. So I got quite a few. I'm going to start with the ones that I got from Shein. If you have my vlog channel, you've already seen some of this stuff. So yeah, but not everyone subscribes to my vlog channel, so I wanted to show it on this channel as well. Because I'm not done with all of my summer videos yet, and I wanted to get this up before I went to Atlanta. So yeah. So this is the first pair that I got. It's like this ombre blue to pink. So this is what it looks like. I'm acting like this is my vlog camera and it's going to autofocus, but it's really cute. I'll try them on for y'all. So I really like these. Yeah, I would probably like wear them like pulled down like that, not like this. But I like these. They're really cute. I need to pick on an outfit to go with them, but I really like these. And then the second pair, these are very similar to my yellow sunglasses that you guys see me wearing literally all the time. So I got these, but they're in a heart shape and they're pink. They like give me Barbie vibes. I don't know, they're really cute though. So I like these. Most of the time, I don't really wear sunglasses on my face unless they're like black sunglasses. But like colorful sunglasses like this, I don't know, I kind of look ridiculous. So I put it like on top of my head, but with braids it's like very awkward, especially since I have jumbo box braids, so it's like really weird. So I mean, yeah, but 9 times out of 10 I wear my sunglasses on top of my head just to have like a accent to my outfit anyway. So yeah, but these are also super cute. Then I got some from Kohl's and also from Five Below. So from Five Below I got these. I think I got another pair, I don't know, but now that I think about it, I don't really like these anymore. I did like them when I first saw them. This is what they look like on my head. I do not want to try these on because y'all, I literally look a mess. Like, I don't even know what I was thinking, but I don't like these anymore. They are a really cute color though, so that's a plus. Okay, and then I got these from Kohl's. They're just these rainbow shades and they're going to be perfect for Atlanta. I really like these. They're like circle frames. They give me like kind of hippie vibes. I'll wear these down too. I like these. These are cute to me. My mom doesn't like it. My dad doesn't like it either, but I like these. So yeah. And then the last pair, you guys have seen these. Y'all know I'm obsessed with these. I just feel amazing like when I wear these. Like, cannot tell me anything, you know? So yeah. I really like these. These are from Kohl's. I've been eyeballing these shades, but I didn't want to order them online. So then when I found them in the store, I was like, they're going to be gone. So I got to get them. And they're so cute. So those are all the shades that I got. And since there aren't many clothing items in this haul anyway, I guess we'll just go ahead and keep moving on with the accessory thing. So I was going to show my anklet that I got from Forever 21. I'll insert a picture of it if I have one. But it broke. I went back to school shopping for like clothes while I was in Myrtle Beach at the outlet. And then when I got home, I was so excited to try everything on. So while I was trying everything on, I was rushing too fast. And then my anklet popped. So so y'all already know I have to stock up on lip gloss like 24/7, even when I don't need it. It's just like an obsession, I guess. So this is my favorite clear lip gloss at the moment. I know my Ruby Kisses lip oil is like my holy grail, but this, I don't know, it might take its place. So this is the NK Makeup Lip Gel. And of course my air conditioning is coming on. But yeah, this is what it looks like. You can get it from the beauty supply store. It's like $1. So yeah, these are really, really good. They're my favorite. And I actually had one of these when I was on vacation, then another one just magically appeared, so it's like, whatever, but yeah. So, I didn't even know I bought two of those. But then I have this one, I'm actually wearing it right now. It's a little bit sticky. I wouldn't really recommend this. I just like the color, so I wouldn't wear this by itself. It's super sticky, and yeah, this is also $1 from the beauty supply store. It's the Ruby Kisses Crystal Gloss. But yeah, it's just this orange like color. It's really cute. It's just like super sticky, so yeah, I'll just wear this like as a top coat, I guess you could put it as. I got some things from Victoria's Secret, but I'm saving that for my back school haul. So I am going to show y'all this because I already started using it. But it's just this Punk Blooms, y'all. This smells so good. I'm wearing it right now. It smells super good. It's like a fresh floral kind of clean scent, and it smells so good. How many times did I just say that? But yeah, Pink was having like this deal where it's 3 for $25, so I picked this up. And I picked up some other things as well, but like I said, I'm saving it for my haul. And then I know this is so sad. These are like all the clothing items that I got in this haul. These are like, this is everything that I got. So I went to PacSun, Forever 21, and then I got some things from Shein, and that's basically it. Like I said, if you have my vlog channel, you've already seen all of this stuff. But I did want to do like a try-on haul so y'all can see how it fits and everything. If I keep looking, I don't have a viewfinder since I have the Canon T5, so I'm looking at my mirror. But yeah, so this is what the top looks like. It's like a kind of like a camisole, but not really, because the straps are a little bit thicker. But this is super cute. I got it on sale for only $3.99. Yes ma'am, I think it's a yes. It has like this little flounce ruffle on the top layer, and it's like red, and it has, I don't know, they're not cherry blossom, but they have like these flowers on it, and it's really cute. And then from Forever 21, I have yet to wear this, y'all. Like, I literally still have the tag on it. I think this is in a different haul, but the size small, and it was $10.90. Still haven't worn this yet. Like I said, it's like this royal blue color. It says LA Sport. I really like this shirt, but it's super cropped. Like, that's the only thing. And then like, it's really awkward when you try to wear high-waisted jeans because you have to hike them up, and then it's like uncomfortable. So I just don't like the length of the shirt. I think that's what it is. But other than that, the shirt is really cute. I might wear it down there. But yeah, I really like this. And then from Shein, I got this super cute outfit. So this is what the top looks like. It just says baby girl on it, and it's a little tube top. This fits me perfectly. I got it in a size small or extra small, I'm not sure. But all the links to everything from Shein will be down below. So make sure you check out the description box if you haven't already. And if I can find the rest of the things that I showed you guys so far, I'll also have it in the description. So yeah, like I said, this is what it looks like. It's all stretchy material. It's not see-through on me, but it is kind of like a thin material, but it does stretch. So I really do like this. Yeah, and then to go with it, I got these biker shorts. I've been wanting biker shorts for a while now, but when I got these, I was like, who is this about to fit? Like, these look huge, right? I know it's not just me. But I tried them on and they actually do fit pretty nice. I didn't want them to be super tight anyway, but I really do like the fit of these. They are a very good material. They have a little elastic waistband right here, and it stretches pretty well. The material isn't see-through once again, and I do really like this. I got this in a size small. No, got these in an extra small. So yes, I really like this. So this is what I got for Shein. I really like this outfit. I'll definitely be wearing this. So make sure you follow me on my Instagram once again, because you do not want to miss out on the pictures. And then from Forever 21, once again, you guys know I basically live in Forever 21. I got this shirt, and you guys know I'm going to the Beyonce on why do I keep saying on the roar? I said that in my vlog, on the run tour too. Cannot say that fast, but I'm going to her tour. And you guys already know like the whole lemonade thing, so I wanted to take a take on that for my outfit. So it's just a little halter top and has lemons on it, and I'm ordering a purse that's a lemon, and it's gonna be really cute. I think I'm gonna wear this with either a skirt or some boyfriend jeans, and yeah, it's gonna be really cute. I'm gonna wear it with my little yellow sunglasses, and I can't wait. And the last thing that I got was this really cute, kind of like sophisticated looking jumpsuit from Forever 21. So it's just striped black and white. It has these really long straps, and it zips in the back. It goes all the way down, and if you're short, you know, like things like this like practically come all the way to the floor when we wear it. I'm 5'1", so I always have like trouble wearing stuff like this, but I think this was like made to be kind of like cropped, or like to fit as like a capri pant, if that makes sense, because for like taller people, this would kind of fit like guys' capris, if that makes sense. I hope I'm making sense, but since I'm short, this fits me perfectly, so I really like this. It's from the Forever 21 Contemporary Collection, and it was in a size small, and this was $24.90, so not that bad. The material is really good, and I definitely see myself wearing this while I'm down there, so yeah. Like I said, this wasn't a very long haul, but it was another video y'all wanted me to upload more on my main channel, so that's what I did. I'm going to be having a summer Q&A and a what's on my iPhone plus a case collection very soon, so stay tuned for that. And then after that, all my summer videos are done. I actually have a Myrtle Beach video on the way as well, so stay tuned for that. By the time this is up, it should be up too, because I'm going to do a double upload for you guys. And yeah, that's basically it. Hope you guys enjoyed. Give it a thumbs up and check out my vlog channel. Make sure you guys watch my Myrtle Beach vlog. It'll be down below and on the eye. I believe it's on the side. I think so. Let's see if I got it right this time. But yeah, that's basically it. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys. Mwah. Or because I want to. And then I got some things from. Can't talk. From. Oh. Yeah, this was. Oops. And I picked up some other things. I promise to build a new world for us.